All right, how about we cut the pack, huh?
Welcome to Coin Squeeze, an old school coin trick. You go to the spectator and you show them these two brass rings and this solid brass partitioning. You put it inside the one ring, put the other ring on top to make a complete cylinder. You show them that the coins fit snugly inside the cylinder. Now the object of this is to get these four coins to penetrate directly through that solid piece of brass. So I put the four coins back into the cylinder and give the cylinder a tap. The first coin penetrates the brass. We do the same with these three coins. Put them inside the cylinder and we give it a tap. And the second coin penetrates through the solid piece of brass. We do the same with the last two coins. We drop them inside the cylinder and we give it a tap. And the third coin penetrates through the solid piece of brass. I take the last coin and I'll put it inside my shirt pocket. Then you show the spectator that your hands are completely empty. If you give this cylinder a magical shake, the coin reappears. Now you can hand out all the apparatus for full examination. Completely solid. Thank you for watching.